Get 30 professional and stylish title templates designed for modern video editing in omotion Minimalist Typography. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under omotion Minimalist Typography. There are 30 presets with various modern designs for you to choose from. You can see all the presets in action in the promo video produced by omotion. I'll put a link in the description. I need to add a lower third to the clip on my timeline. Designing a nice-looking lower third by hand is time-consuming. I'd rather use one of these omotion presets created by a professional designer. I like preset number 7 for this clip. I can position, scale, and rotate it with the on-screen controls. I'll go ahead and type in my text right on screen as well. In the parameters, I can toggle on and off the build in and out animations, as well as a zoom animation that happens at the beginning. The first name has a gradient applied. I can customize the colors in that gradient. I'll choose colors that complement the blue background of the clip. Below this, we have complete control over the text. There's even a skew control that I like. I'll use the X position slider to justify her title over to the right. Below this are controls for the graphical elements. In the case of this preset, an animated line. I can tweak the thickness and offset the start point and end point. That's about as easy as it gets to add a modern lower third to a clip. omotion Minimalist Typography will add a professional look to your videos and save tons of time. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.